Ownership matters. It gives people a say in the things they care about. Being an owner in a business, for example, gives people motivation and a stake in its success. But over the last 30 years, the number of people who have control over the businesses that shape our lives has become smaller, not larger. It's no surprise that when you ask them, people say they have no influence. No influence in their workplace, over businesses, and over the economy as a whole. Cooperatives, however, offer a solution. From the outside, they may look like any other business, but inside, they are very different. They're owned and controlled together by the people closest to the business. Employees, customers, residents, suppliers, not distant shareholders. They have an equal say in how the business is run, and they even decide what to do with the profits. And cooperatives work. There are nearly 7,000 independent co-ops in the UK. They're found in every sector, from high street retailers to farmer-controlled businesses, cooperative pubs and credit unions. Some of our most famous brands come from cooperatives, from champagne and parmesan to Lurpak butter and Bird's Eye peas. Even Barcelona Football Club is a co-op owned by its fans. Co-ops contribute £37 billion each year to the British economy and boost UK productivity, innovation and entrepreneurship. And they work for the 15 million members who together own the UK's co-ops. Cooperatives give people, in fact all of us, more control over the things that matter. What do you want to do together?